As today we're gonna be going back on the V-Rail tutorial for the passenger cars. So this one will be maybe a short one, but we're gonna need, get a structure block. Give space. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now you got the structure block. You'll get the block of Vernon Choice. And let's press the block there. Make the wide. Oh, 7, I think. That's 50. Just 7. And shoot height. A 7 as well. Okay. 5. This is 31. Wait, how long? 64, 31. Now, V-Rail baggage car. How do you go back? via rail. Okay, that's how you spell it. I'm just searching how do you spell it? B-A. G-G. A-G-E-A. G-E. Limit? Okay, I'll just say Furial Train. What? What am I gonna do? There. Safe. We've got baggage car. Wait. Okay. Think if I do it, actually, I'm just gonna do it. Excuse me. What? Okay. What? I'm so confused. What? Did I save it? Don't tell me I have to do it again. This is stressful. So I'll just do that soon. Okay. It's already been 9 minutes of me struggling on. On a structure block. Okay. I'm just gonna place set this to 0. Okay, finally, you've got another baggage car. This baggage car. We're just going to be adding details to it. It's going to be a change. Okay, we're gonna need just gonna need 3 stone and tinted glass and black light. So we're gonna go on this side. We're gonna break it. Break smooth stone with black concrete to take off. Skip one. And one, two. Skip two. Okay, and then we're just we don't need this. Don't need the baggage door. Light gray wool. Just gonna keep doing this. When we're over here, actually break that one. Add tinted glass there. Skip one, add two. And this is what it should look like. Copy that on the other side. Okay, this is how the passenger car should look. And we're gonna end up doing a structure. Be doing the structure block thing as well, because we're gonna have to copy this passenger car. 0. Zero. There. Seven. 31. Okay. View rail. Passenger car. Okay, V-Rail passenger car, save. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'll save the banners for last. Because we are gonna have to make banners, but I'm just saving it for last. Okay, what? That should do it. Now that we've loaded, there's a gap. No gap there. Okay, there's a gap there. Huh. Okay, so we're just gonna have to add just something to the top. But we have to find the middle. Okay, I can't find the middle. Because it seems like it's way wide. But yeah, I know where the middle is though. So what we're gonna need is coal. That's funny. Anyways, but we do need coal. Polish andesite. You need stone, brick stairs, and polished blackstone stairs. And bedrock. Oh, I found the middle. It's so at the middle, you need to place about 6 coal right there. And next to it is polished andesite. Copy that over here. So in the middle, we're going to place 2 stone brick stairs, and we'll make it in the 2 stone brick stairs in the middle, skip 2 on each side and place 1, and then in between, and then you're not placing 1 there, you just skip that block, and add 3. Polish black stone stairs in the gap. Fill this whole thing with bedrock. And just one more thing that I forgot. We need light gray carpet. We're gonna place light gray carpet on the edges, not in the middle. The edges that But we've done. So I'm going to clean this. And we're going to just copy this head. Because this, I might be putting a full train in here. Next video, I'm gonna be doing two cars, just like this one. Oh, I need my block of choice. Is there any more? No. Done. This is 0, 7, 7, 31. Actually not that high. It's not actually it's that high. Forgot. It's 8 high. Perfect. What's your name? Dome car. Dome car. Via rail dome car. Okay, how do I spell dome? Dome. 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 Okay, I'll just not do this yet, but I'll be ending the video and I'll be doing the banners next video also, and that's all now. Goodbye, everybody.